All right, and some breaking news coming in right now. Pakistani army again has started small arms firing on the line of control in Hamirpur area last night in the Poonch sector in Jammu. Defense spokesperson Lieutenant Colonel Manish Mehta has said that Pakistani troops started firing from 8:55 p.m. till 9:20 last night, and there was no loss of life from the Indian side.